everyone's doing well. About 9:30. For those who don't know me, my name is Samuel Moses. Actually, Samuel King Moses. I decided that I want to do a video just about my journey and due to everything that's going on with the COVID and everything slowing down. I hope everyone's well, and I hope everyone's keeping their motivation up. I hope everyone's chasing their dream. And I feel like I need to chase mine. So I've decided that I want to go to Mexico. I've go back to Mexico. I've bought my ticket already. I haven't really told anyone. I was kind of keeping it a secret. But I just wanted to make a video of my journey from now till when I get to Mexico and getting up there in a professional level. So it's packing up day. I leave on February 3rd. Inshallah, if all goes according to plan, I'll be leaving on February 3rd. So I'm pretty excited about that. So, but yeah, it's about that time to get out of here. Okay, so check all this mess out. Right, it's crazy. That is so much stuff. Well, I guess it's not. Yeah, it's a lot of stuff. I believe I have less than 2 weeks. The reason why I'm going to Mexico is to become a world champion, is to chase this dream. This is what I look at every single morning. Huh? I got that. I look at that. I look at that. I look at that, huh? Every day. These are my motivation. I look at that. And I definitely look at that. Bear with me. I am doing this offhand. I'm not a professional camera guy. I'm just gonna taking you around. So I hope, don't criticize me too much, okay? But I'm very, very excited, and there's so many wonderful people that have given me opportunity, that helped me out, that been in my life, that been pushing me, and you know, I really, really appreciate it, and I wanna say thank you. And I wouldn't be here if it wasn't because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is looking out for us, you know? And to my family, I love you guys, and this is what we're doing this for.
I'm laid up in my room here, trying to figure out what I'ma talk about. Should it be the bitches or should poetry come out my mouth? Out my house is foreign territory, or I call it purgatory. In these streets is hella gory. My life is hella boring, but my life is hella good. Niggas think they get respect cause they was raised up in the hood. I was blessed to have my parents raise me the best that they could. Even though they ain't always do everything that they should, I take a shot for both of them. Even though they don't get along, they probably be better alone and probably hate me for the song. I swear the love I got is strong and nothing compare. And I know I never short, or maybe you unaware, but it's straight, I don't stress, trying not to get depressed. Everybody unimpressed, I got too much up on my chest. Man, I swear I need to relax, man, I swear I need some rest. I know sometimes I disappoint, but so you know I did my best. I did my best, I did my best.
Thank you so much for watching. Stay tuned for the next content. coming to you very soon.
I'm coming fishing, and now we are. Oh, definitely fell off. I saw that. Oh my god.